Yeah, some days I feel unfazed, like when I'm with my friends with a cup raised, and I go right back at it like an automatic. More drinks, more songs, more beats to rap. New era, rep my P's and those O's. Need the Phillies with the orange and black to feel home. From Citizens Bank back to Camden Yards, it's a tale of two cities, and trust we go hard.
Trust we go hard,
yes we go hard.
You said we go hard,
I said we go hard. Rocking my Bob Cousy, stocking up on the loose. If the lyrics come easy, but the life is a doozy. And yes, I'm choosy, and no, I won't settle, but I still take pop off over that kettle, cause I'm talking bigger picture. And yes, I'm gonna hit you with the...
Yeah, it goes like this. Welcome, viewers. Welcome. Hello. Welcome to Dahi Dazilla News, bringing you the fastest and bestest. And oh, you missed. You missed. Coming at you fast. Logan Paul is Peg.
100% confirmed.
I read it wrong. No, I read it wrong.
All right. Breaking news. Breaking news. Confirmed. Logan Paul. He scammed a bunch of pigs, and Hold on, that's typo.
They have to be around here. I have to, like...
Are they in my spot again?
Hey, man, come back in.
All right, I'm going in. Wait a minute. Are you the... Can you be these little green things on the
You know
what, Delirious,
I'm going to let you figure this one out. Maybe it will just come to you. You know what I mean?
Wait, scanning the area.
What?
What was he?
He was a barker underneath the short bus. I don't know where the other person is, though. I have no clue.
I do enjoy your engagement with the problem.
All right, Delirious. Did you see something weird about that house?
Just watching you mess with him.
I'm not in the house. I'm gonna give you a hint. Not in the house.
Not a clue, man.
I'm gonna give you a hint.
I haven't the lightest clue. Not the lightest clue.
Oh my god!
Oh, he's having his light bulb moment here.
I cannot!
Oh, hello.
Oh, hey.
Hey,
you getting here?
What is this?
This is a top secret location. I don't even know how you got here.
I thought you TP'd me.
It said it expired.
I don't know.
I sent you that like 2 minutes ago.
So what's the big deal? More tools with good enchantments? Oh boy.
Because this vault is only accessible via TP. There is no entrance.
There's no entrance?
No.
Whoa, I'm in like, dude, precious mint. Oh my gosh, you got gems? Oh, I see why you keep this place.
Yeah.
Oh, 14
ignite. This is secret.
Oh my god.
I will kill you.
Yeah. Eric, this is my new spot. That's my respawn
it's
point
like
now.
Sleeping
thank
with
you.
A gun on.
I'm in Moose House. Oh, precious minerals. Yes. So, look at all these really good enchanted books he has. What if I put it in here? This is so wrong. Okay, let's do slash home again and see what's...
That little rat.
Oh, that was probably the most rattiest thing I've ever done. Oh, hey, Moo.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
These are your potatoes. I can give them back. Here's your potato. Here's your potato.
I know what the friends.
What was that? Brian? Okay, it's not safe. It's not safe. No, Brian, are you okay?
Like
oh my mauled, god. Bro. Oh my god. That was not how that skit was supposed to go, ladies and gentlemen.
I think my shoulder popped there.
It's like spin all over again. I don't want to battle. I'm sick of battling. Whatever you do, don't right click, because that will make you battle every time.
Well,
stop.
Now it's the time for me to summon you, Dahikinoga, to the battlefield. I shall use my first card, face down.
I still have the wall cat, you idiot.
Ah, yes. I have. What the fuck? I lost.
What the fuck?
You're like the worst nerd of nerds. You're like the loser.
Yeah. Little teddy bear, we're gonna go hunting. Let's go. Come on, teddy. So y'all better watch out. We got a little hunter
yeah,
here.
Yeah, we got a sniffer bear.
Yeah, sniff
you
want to
be a sniffer bear?
Sniff him out, sniffer bear. Oh,
sniff
look,
him
look,
out, sniffer bear.
Look, Louie.
No,
oh
my God, I gotta...
no
wait,
more
wait,
allegations.
Wait, do you see me?
No, I don't see it.
My DeLorean. One day.
That's not a DeLorean.
My DeLorean.
Yeah, this is just that. This is. I think they call this a beater.
This no, I barely know her.
That's what they call me.
Louis, I knew you were gonna turn that into
right,
some
back
sort
upstairs,
of.
Back upstairs, we got the key to the parents.
I knew when I said I was like, is this gonna get twisted?
Thanos and Delirious were two of the top employees at SpaceX, known for their vision and intelligence as much as their
bravery.
That's
right.
So when Brian and Nogla were abducted by aliens and stranded on Mars, the two were the obvious choice for the rescue mission. They suited up in their SpaceX gear and prepared for the long journey ahead. As they checked their supplies, they realized that they only packed a few Subway sandwiches. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Subway
sandwiches. They only packed a few Subway sandwiches for their trip. Well, at least we won't go hungry, Thanos joked. The two arrived on Mars and immediately set to work. They crept up to the group of aliens, sandwich in hand, and tossed them towards the creatures. As they had hoped, the aliens were distracted by the delicious smell of sandwiches and began to devour them.
Genius.
With the aliens occupied, Vanos and Delirious were able to easily defeat them and rescue Brian and Nogla. But as they prepared to leave, they realized that their spaceship was only a two-seater.
What are we going to do?
What are we going to do? Nogla asked frantically. I guess we'll have to leave the other two here, Thanos said with a shrug. Sorry, Nogla, looks like you're on your own. Fucking hell. As they flew back to Earth,
As
they flew back to Earth, Thanos and Delirious couldn't help but feel a twinge of guilt for abandoning their friends. But they knew that they had done all they could. Brian and Nogla, meanwhile, were left to face the harsh realities of life on Mars, eventually perishing from malnutrition.
Didn't even leave us the sandwiches. We didn't even get sandwiches.
But at least they went out with full stomachs. Well, malnutrition, you thanks to those delicious
yes.
My sister called me today. She told me she'd seen Juan.
Stop blocking the story, Brock.
Asked me if we were separated. Juan, is that you?
That was fantastic.
Wow, that was a great story.
Great story.
You guys fucking suck.
What song are you doing? What
singing the Godfrey Christmas jingle.
Such an awesome Christmas time. We're having so much CPM.
Monetized.
My video doesn't get demonetized. Oh, what a day to be alive. To sit at home and play video games for a job. While other people are outside in the cold and possibly dying. We're YouTubers during Christmas. We're selling all our merch. We don't give a fuck about other people, cause we're privileged fucks.
Yeah, you hear that? Don't be doctors. Christmas don't be lawyers. Song. Be a gamer.
Christmas songs. Don't be an astronaut.
Be a stay-at-home card.
Don't be an astronaut. Be a stay-at-home retard.
I hate that voice.
I'm sure Marcel is quietly livid. Are you coming on the Nether adventure?
I need to get Sensenite.
Okay, all right. So that's a no. All right, but thank you. Thank you, my Nether.
Are we?
I feel like we were close enough. He gave me Nether gear, and I'm like, there
we go. We're just gonna pretend.
I was like, hey, I felt like I could say it. I said
my
Nether.
Just fucking
I said my Nether.
What's up, my Nether?
Yeah,
what's
there
up?
You go.
Oh my God, what's up, my Nether?
Brian, you can't say it. You wear a white hood. You can't say it.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh, can we swap our armor? I'm gonna drop my armor for you. Pick it up. Pick it up. Swap armor, dude.
I was so close to killing.
They won't have a fucking clue, dude.
They have no idea what's gonna happen.
Hey, how's everybody doing?
It does show it in the bottom.
Yo, I'm on your team.
Oh, does it?
No, I'm not!
Hey, see how Luke just killed Nogla?
Oh,
Sorry!
Sorry. You scared me. I'm sorry.
I'm on your team.
I don't really know what's going on. I'm on your team. Who are you shooting? I'm on your team.
I didn't shoot anybody.
I saw an RPG. I'm on your team. There's friendly fire. All right, don't shoot me or I'll shoot you. It's friendly fire. Hey, don't you get close with that shotgun. No. Don't you get close with that shotgun.
Dude, like
hey, you guys part of the Top Re University?
Nogla graduated top 3 at Top Re.
Can't spell Nogla without a top G in the middle.
Top Re.
Top. What?
I see, that time you didn't call me in. Ah, see? See? We're always thinking it. We're ready to go. What do I need?
You need recon drone on your sentry gun on your kill space.
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing on Moose account, dude. Oh, no. I'm frozen. Oh, no. Oh, my God. It's crazy. Come on. Why am I frozen? I went into the firing range and it just froze. Oh, because I have to pick the gun. Oh, I feel like selling feed pick is haram, yeah.
Haram? Okay, Andrew Tate, calm down. What the...
It's like the Muslim word for... It's bad.
Yeah, you're not Muslim. You can't just use that
Yes, I f***ing can.
You're stealing religion. You're stealing
culture.
I'm culturally
appropriating their religion.
Yeah, you're using it to benefit your own... You don't practice their religion.
Well, if they're allowed to come into the European Union as much as they want, I'm allowed to use the word haram. Okay? Even Stevens, dude. If they want open borders,
well,
I get
if they're
open
allowed
vocabulary.
To come in my country,
the
I'm allowed to say their words.
I'm not saying
I have
a problem with Muslims coming in. I'm just saying if they want open borders, they better respect open vocabulary. So I'm using haram. Yes.
Oh my God, I think he's stuck. I think he's glitched.
Hold on. How do I get out of this?
Wow.
How do I get out of this thing?
Yes, wait, let's go, boys. That's how it's done. That's
how
it's
done.
He's
angry.
Oh, nuts.
Oh, he's angry. Oh, he mad. Oh!
I'm assuming he's not glitching anymore. I'm assuming he's not glitching anymore.
Okay, let's pull out the candle. Isaac Newton this. All right. It's in here. Ooh, shit. Okay. All right.
Isaac Newton?
Isaac Newton.
I don't.
Who invented the candle?
Albert Einstein.
I'm so glad when he was sitting underneath that tree, a candle landed on his head.
Yeah.
And then he went out and flew a kite with a candle attached to it.
Oh man, stop laughing. Don't kill the last two zombies, which I think are the fire ones,
don't
Brian.
Don't kill them.
Don't shoot their legs off.
No,
what are you, 4 years old?
I don't know. I just
you don't do that.
Okay. Hey man.
Damn,
hey, you don't talk to her like that.
Yeah, she's getting pretty mad at your girlfriend right now, Brian. Just saying.
Hey man, you don't talk to her like that.
Whatever, dude. She tried to shoot off the zombie's leg with a damn, like a machine gun or whatever that is.
But hey, what the f*** are you doing? You're embarrassing me in front of my friends.
Yeah, it's just completely pivots.
A text from one of my friends asking if I'm okay. And I'm like, whoa, what's going on? And they said, someone got murdered in your neighborhood. And I was like, what? So I didn't want to tell Nogla because it was like down the street and I didn't want him to freak out. So that weekend, I came back down and I was talking to Nogla on the phone. I was telling Nogla, don't go outside, dude. He's like, why? And I was like, there was a murder like that happened down the street. So, oh, all right, right. I'll stay indoors. He didn't know I was coming. And so I was still on the phone with him. I opened the garage and he's like, Louis, I think someone's coming in. And I was like, what do you mean? I was like, what do you mean? And he's all like, I think I hear the garage door opening. And so I start unlocking the door. He's like, oh, shit, Louis, I think they're coming in. I think they're coming in. They might have a key. I was like, go in your room. And then I start opening the door and like all slow. And it's like, Arr. And he's like, Louis, I think they're in the house. I think they're in the house, Louis. And I'm like, Nogla, I don't know why the fuck you're talking to me instead of going in your room. I'm going to go see what they want. Shall I? Shall I, Louis? And I'm like, Nogla, no. And he goes like, oh, hello. Hello. Who's here? And then like, I'm going up the stairs and I go, ah, and he goes, oh, fuck, Louis, you scared me. Oh, I thought I was going to die. Louis, please. Why did you do that?
Teleporter.
Okay, I just got a text that
you
I have
told
to
me how to live
to
my
you.
Life.
I just got a text that I have to
Welcome to ASMR.
Like, okay, I got a text that I have to talk even quieter. You guys can shout as much as you want. I don't know why you're whispering.
Oh, God.
Oh,
that does not
sake.
Sound right. Oh, Nogla, I thought you were good at Call of Duty.
Shut up.
Yes,
piss him off, Lenny.
You know,
shut
I
up.
Haven't at all
Go
gone down yet.
Kitchen.
And you've gone down how many times? Like,
go make a good sandwich.
Sometimes as a woman, I have to, you know, pick up Nogla and carry it. God.
Honestly, just let me die. I'd rather die than be picked up by a woman. I'd rather die.
I got him.
Thank you, Evan.
I don't mind Asian people.
Dude, what the f-
Hilarious. Ron.
Oh, God, I was-
Ron!
Suck.
Ron!
I'm bleeding him! I'm bleeding Ron. Him! Oh my gosh, he's not Ron. Dying. Oh, did you become the chair too? That makes this a lot- No, he's the ashtray again!
That was so smooth that you changed back, dude. How many stools is it? How many stools are there?
One.
No!
Two.
No!
Three. Four.
Okay, now check her on the back.
Count how many yeah. brain cells you have.
No!
Four.
No! Turn around!
All right.
He just left. He's done.
So last week, right? I basically silently mayor dumped on Wildcat when he was bad, and he texted me this. Like, bro, I get it's the game, but why the f*** is it like your life's mission to make it impossible for me to have fun in these lobbies? I haven't gotten imposter all game, and the first round I get mayor dumped. So f***ing annoying. I didn't reply, okay? He texted me just there, because I told him I was Trapper, and he guessed me in the meeting straight away. He goes, sorry, I have a plan that I don't want ruined. I basically copy and pasted it and sent it back. And the only thing I changed was, I haven't gotten an imposter all game in the first round. I get guessed, so f***ing annoyed. And then he replies, he just goes, you're a trapper, big difference. And I'm just like,
you know, it's been rough for a few people lately.
Come on. Something good.
No, swapping coins? Oh, I really hope I'm going to get screwed here. I just know it. I just know it, dude. There's no doubt in my mind. What'd I say? All right, please now, pick you now. Please pick you now. Because I literally predicted this. Oh my.
Yes.
I've lost
a total of 80 coins.
Maybe
redistribute that wealth.
Fuck socialism. Yes. Okay, break it to me. Break it to me gently. What is going on?
It's not bad. It's just not what I expected, but let me invite you.
It's like finding out your wife, like, gave birth to a black child and you're white. It's like, that's what I feel like I'm about to walk into right now.
Is that not what happened with your kid?
Like, Nasta, why don't you go vegan so you can feel what a boner is again, huh? How about that? All right. Here you go. I dropped almond water, Brian. Come back. Pick it up before you die. Pick it up before you die. Yoink.
Oh, no. Drop it.
My bad.
You idiot! Why? What do you mean you didn't think he would die?
I didn't think he was that.
No!
I meant to give him the almond water. I'm sorry. I meant to give him the almond water. He's standing outside my closet. He's just standing there.
It's safe. The coast is clear.
It's not. Oh gosh, that was terrifying.
Wait, I think actually the coast is clear. Yes. Yeah, it's
keep
clear.
Running, keep it running, clear. Keep running, keep running, keep running, you're fine.
Oh, I got back in. Evan, you closed the door on the room I'm in, so I'm trapped with him. Oh yeah. Hold on. We know what to do.
Evan, shut the f-
I'm happy! This one genuine, right?
Can you be happy for him? He's in first. Be happy for him, Brian. Gosh.
I hate Luigi's voice.
Brian, tell
my ass.
Evan, suck my... Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah?
These f***ing stickers.
Bring it.
I like
Wait,
that.
What is this one? What is this one?
Birdo is sucking them off.
What is this?
Imagine there's a star for most stickers used and Evan wins.
We love people who embrace the in-game mechanics, so there's a star.
Alright, send me the Bowser, baby. Who has a chance to win? The last of my money. Let's go. Here we go. Bowser's about to take a little bit of happiness I have in this game. See, for me, I would think Bowser's in the long, skinny one, but he's probably in the short, fat one. I'm going to go with this one.
But I think you're fine. It's only 25%. It's only 25%.
Let's go say what's up to him. All right. Thank you, Mr. Goomba. Goomba, f*** you. Here we go. All right.
Hey, Bowser,
how's it going? Go ahead and shove that big Bowser right up ass.
I was over at the stairs. Can you please move? I need to go down the stairs first.
Yes, hey, please.
Please.
Please what?
Thank you. Please. F*** off. I don't know. Now you're all in the way of each other. Okay, let me go through.
Oh, my
my god. I gotta talk. I hate you. Let me through. See? Made it. And everyone stand next to me? Like right next to me?
And we all hit.
And then
we
just drink the juice.
Oh.
I asked if anyone wanted a drink.
That's it, guys.
Okay, yes. Yes, we escaped. We escaped.
Hey, boys!
Monkeys!
Monkeys!
Oh, got
where you
that
going, you black bastard?
Back up.
What the fuck, Marcel? Marcel, dude! I know we're kind of role-playing right now, but that's a little hard, dude.
All right, guys, let's start the bidding at 15 shingles.
Relax, dude. We're not actually trying to get canceled.
He's talking about a monkey hide.
I do declare that is a matter of fine. Okay, put this...
Now, my specimen's lips are bigger than yours. How much is he worth?
Oh, my God. Okay, let's just burn them and move on.
Oh, there he is.
What's up, hey. It's me, Michael Jackson.
What's
up? We're gonna play some Roblox with the kids. We're gonna touch them. Come on, I'm sitting down. Sit on his lap, Louis. Would you like to sit on Santa Claus's lap? Take me to Neverland, please. And we can touch.
What am I doing?
What are you doing?
What are you climbing?
I'm climbing show business.
Yo, look at this card.
Is that plus 99?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
No. Nogla, you have a 9 already.
Holy shit.
101.
It doesn't even matter.
He's guessing 103. This is the greatest Uno game ever.
My game just crashed.
Wait, really?
No, you wish.
Oh, dude.
My hard drive is full. Holy shit, my computer's running slow now.
Did you see the red circle, Evan? You gotta hit that. And you gotta hit it a little harder than, but not too hard. You know what I mean?
That was too hard.
All right, a little harder than that, Evan.
Thank you. You're like the old Windows paperclip giving me suggestions.
Yeah. It worked, didn't it? It worked.
I knew I had to do it.
But if the paperclip wasn't there, what would have happened? I'm gonna get I'm gonna get Kelvin to help us get some logs.
Guys,
I need to sleep.
Evan.
Kelvin's gathering wood.
Kelvin's gathering wood for us.
Kelvin, stop!
What is he doing?
He's like, I got a bunch of wood, guys.
I got a bunch of wood for you, guys.
Drop it, Kelvin, drop it.
Oh, no.
Where's he going?
Drop it, Kelvin, come on.
I did good.
Come on, Kelvin.
Okay, so let's clarify the rules for the bonus stars. It's the collective stars. So I'm in 6, you guys are in 5. We changed it to make this interesting.
I feel like that was it all along.
I agreed. The first bonus is...
So it's not changing.
Sightseer. Is it?
Oh, yeah.
It's an Nogla.
Yeah, maybe.
Did I move the most spaces? Oh, yeah. My
and
God.
Of course.
Well, it looks like the new rules didn't matter.
Okay, the next star goes to the player
the
model that is a monkey.
Player. Yes, yeah. The hairiest player.
Bowser Space.
Oh, this is
Brian.
That's me.
Brian.
We could end with a tie.
I lost a star to gain a star. Great. Sick.
And this one is the tie bonus for the character wearing a tie.
Oh. Wow. There was no bone. Okay, sick.
Cool. All right, guys. Unlucky. I got 7 stars. You got 6. It was really close, though. Really competitive the whole way through.
Yeah.
I think this is definitely the last time Brock plays Mario Party with us.
Oh, damn, Grandpa. How's your back?
he's doing the gritty. Back in gritty! I used to be the best archaeologist.
Break it down now.
We're mentally retarded. No, just me.
Shamu.
Oh no, this is not. That's not the right way.
Get the f- away from me and let me in patience. Jesus f-ing Christ!
Did you let? Where did you?
Did you land down there?
Shut up, Evan. You knew that was...
The way he
let
fell.
Me just get
what
on
I do?
I was trying to get onto the thing, and you were right on top of me, and then my guy just popped off.
Oh, that's a big jump, Brian.
No, it's not.
You think that's
here.
Right? Oh, nice, nice. I thought you died. Fuck. This is hard.
Yeah. Check the bar. Shoot someone at the bar. There's two people at the bar.
I think.
Oh, I don't know.
Okay. Green shirt. Shoot the green shirt behind
the
bar.
Shoot the girl. Shoot
green
the girl.
Green shirt behind the bar. Green shirt behind the bar.
You got mail. You got
Please.
Mail.
Please.
Evan, hide in that corner. Evan, hide in that corner.
He's in the bar.
He's in the bar. He tampered with the post.
Is he in the bar? Is he in the bar?
Is he in the bar? Is he in the bar? 20 seconds ago. Green shirt! He's a monster!
He has
what
a green shirt! He has a green shirt!
I'm gonna shoot that motherfucker! Come here, boss!
He has a green shirt!
Let's go!
Thank you, Delirious, for your description. What's racist towards stupid people? Like, what would be the word?
More honest. I've heard that before.
I don't. Well, stupid people aren't a race, so I don't...
See, stupid people think they are a race, proxy. You don't get it. You don't get it. Yeah, like, I was looking down on dumb people.
You think I chose to be a moron?
Yeah,
I was born this way.
A moron.
Look at you with your 3.6 GPA.
Yeah. I got you with your education, bro.
Dude, I had such a low GPA.
I took school really seriously until I just realized how fucking dumb it was.
Mm-hmm. One day, you just woke up.
I was in like AP classes and all that. Like all the fucking like.
The extra curriculum stuff?
Yeah, the accelerated programs and all that shit.
Are you,
shit.
Like,
and then
secretly
I was...
smart like me, Marcel? Who's laughing? Who's laughing, Brock? Go pick up your kid,
Nothing.
All right?
I gotta go. Bye.
You know what's great?
Go it's pick up your
says,
kid. Get the fuck out of here.
Are you smart like me?
I heard that. I knew he was racist against dumb people. I knew it, dude. Speaking about arts and crafts, my daughter's going to school in a few days. That'll be awesome. You're gonna be doing arts and
freedom.
Class.
More time for Clash Royale.
That's right.
Good news,
right
guys.
On time.
Good news, time everyone.
For... Clash Royale's like, all right, guys, it's back to school time. You know what that means?
Nogla's back! Yay!
Oh, dude, my shotgun upgraded is called the Bone Divider.
Oh, let's see.
Oh my gosh, this thing. This thing demolishes kids!
What? Okay, soundbite.
What are you talking about? I'm just talking about my bone divider. What's the problem?
That said so much!
Why?
That said so
what do you
much
mean? Like, for example, right? Black people have, like, different bone density than other races.
This goes. Stop it.
And it's true, though.
I love you and all, but shut up.
My studies have shown that African skulls are smaller than their white counterparts. That's basically what you're doing.
That's not what I'm saying.
That's what you're doing.
Okay, so.
You see, the blacks have stronger muscles in their legs. That's why they're better at sports, jumping, and working in the field. That's what you're saying. And I don't know if you know this, you see that there's a natural Viagra in watermelon. That's why their dicks are bigger. That's what studies have shown and science has proved to us.
It's gonna go down on you. Like it's going down.
Stop. You're not gonna make me move.
Michael Jackson gonna play little. Jason gonna play a little game with you, little boy.
What game are you playing?
Pretty too good at role playing that. That was the most disturbing minute of my life.
Remember Senecott? You have to have had Senecott.
No.
Senecott basically acts as a laxative.
Mm.
And then my mother gave me one. No movement, nothing happened. So then later that night, she gave me another one. And then. Nothing happened. And then before bed, she gave me one more. And then in my sleep, I was dreaming about, I was playing for the Yankees or something like that, baseball. Threw the baseball And then I wake up and I've just thrown a ball of shit splat against the wall.
So you literally grabbed a pile of shit from your ass.
Yeah, shaped it up like a baseball.
While in a dream and threw it against the wall because you're... It's like, it's kind of makes sense though.
Yeah.
Because they do put their hand behind their back when they're pitching in baseball. So you just put your hand behind your back and just a little further back, you know?
Yeah, yeah. And then I looked at second base, saw the guy off the base trying to make a run for third base.
Oh my god.
I tipped my baseball cap, look back at the pitcher. He has two fingers down, curveball. We're going for it.
But I would like to have a gay friend in the group that would make gay jokes.
What if they're bi?
That's good enough. Are you bi, Marcel?
Okay. No, I'm not bi. I'm just asking.
Oh, well, like, then why'd you bring it up?
What are your... I'm just trying to get a feel of what you want.
Bi is fine in my books. You can make gay jokes if you're bi, but only sometimes. You can't make gay jokes all the time because you're not gay all the time. We need someone that's 100% gay.
Who also has Down syndrome.
Sure. And is in a wheelchair.
He's a war veteran.
We're looking too. For a war veteran. We're looking for a war veteran in a wheelchair who's gay and has Down syndrome. All right,
vegan
nice.
As well. Vegan.
Vegan. They'll get along great with you, Brian. If you are a gay, Muslim, bisexual, in a wheelchair veteran.
Possible. I don't think that one's possible.
If you're a gay Muslim, run.
Don't get the mail.
Oh, they were dancing. They were just the dancing, mail. Scotty.
Get the
you
mail.
Were looking at them.
Get the mail.
Scotty, you
shut
dumb.
The fuck up.
Shut up, you.
And now I lost him because he fucking knows I was onto him, you fucking ape!
You're going the opposite way to them!
No, they weren't!
Yes.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
I can't believe
it. Bitch! Screw you! See? Eat my ass! Fucking dumb bitch!
He just doesn't have teeth, so she can't pronounce it properly.
Like Scooby-Doo calling you the N-word?
What would he say?
I want to do it, but I can't.
Would he say?
All right,
Rick?
He deserves.
Oh no!
Go breathe.
Shit!
Oh, I want to contribute.
You're telling me, Scoob.
You want to hear the description of my guy?
You stop eating candy?
It's a hard candy. It's going to take a while.
I know,
you
got to
suck
tell.
It good.
Just, okay, how about this? How about you just quickly just give it a couple bites?
I can't bite it. Swallow. It's rock hard. All right. Hi. My name is Kai.
Hey, Kai.
Hi, Kai. Hello, Kai.
I joined the cult instead of going into work. I like not having to pay bills.
I hate that.
And I'm competitive eating champion, as you can hear.
Can you swallow it?
I can't swallow it. It's the size of my thumb.
Why are you sucking on something so big and hard?
Great question.
Come on now! Come on now!
Killed his whole ass muffin back!
Come on now! Come on, by the fuck! I'm about to exercise my Second Amendment here, go!
Yeah, right! I'm about to Second Amendment! Sit down!
2024!
Oh no!
Let's ever see Eagle!
Yeah,
Eagle
Sawyer's
freedom
the odd
right
kid
there.
In his spawn, basically.
Eagle of Freedom! Y'all see that? Eagle of Freedom
Uh-oh.
Right here!
Oh, someone shoot another!
You can't spell achieve without the letter I. That's right!
Right.
That's right, Mr. There, Eagle! You can't spell America without me! Here we go! You took a hostage, I don't know which one, but I'm gonna stand here.
You're not there, though.
Hey, yeah, America, bow! Bow!
Hey,
bow!
Bam!
No, we got four kills that round.
He got four kills.
Last guy, brother,
AK,
I was 0-5, and
AK,
I'm 4-6.
Brother.
The Jew and the Christian working together.
Oh,
hell yeah.
Oh my god.
Who would've thought, dude?
Sorry, I got another one.
No,
it's okay.
No.
It's okay, it's just me and you, buddy.
Oh my god, Brock!
I forgive you for killing
Stop!
Jesus. I forgive you.
He asked for it. He literally asked for it. Did you see what he was wearing?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
So, yeah. So what happened was...
Oh my god.
You jump and then I punch you. Oh.
You gotta be stronger than that. You gotta be stronger than that. Hey,
okay.
Someone give me...
You
fucking dumbass.
Come on, get me.
That's me.
What are you guys doing?
Where are you? Over here! Over here!
He's all killing each other!
Oh my god! Oh, we are all morons!
Not a single person made it across!
We are all morons! How do I use this drill?
Oh my gosh, this
says
is
says I need to use it on this wall!
We don't need it right now!
How do I use this drill?
Oh my god, it's like playing with a special need it right
oh, nice.
Now.
You first
I want to use the drill.
I need to flush one of you guys.
I'm down here.
I'm trying to take this guard out. Yeah, I'm doing what you guys couldn't do.
It says that punching doesn't work.
When did they say that?
Just literally 5 seconds ago.
No. Okay, I'm dead.
This is what I've been missing all this time.
So, Anthony, you gonna keep playing games with us?
The idea is so exciting right now.
Back to the solo Nogla Let's Play Adventure.
Oh, hell no.
Lenny, after doing a 24-hour live stream. Is this another? Oh, that's... I think it does kill me. I could take a risk and be like, no, it won't kill me. But then I think that would be a bad risk and it would kill me. I'm gonna run away. Oh, they're pushing in.
All right, let him cook, Nogla.
All right. Wait, is that anti-Semitic to say?
Get shit on.
Nice,
oh, what up, baby.
Scotty. Nice. Good
You're
cooking.
Getting good cooking.
He's just too good.
Do you smell what the Scooty is cooking?
We're cooking Nazis.
We're cooking. We're in the business of Nazi hunting. In business is booming.
I tell you what, it's a bad time to be a Nazi, boys. Am I right?
Heard that.
Ram. Oh, nice.
Bro,
nice.
I swear I've shit on that kid multiple
Fry
times.
Fry that Nazi. All right, he's down here. He's down around this corner, Scotty. I smell the Nazi.
He ran.
Killed a Nazi.
He's a fucking pussy.
Where this pussy Nazi at?
One went to the door on the right.
Where you at, pussy Nazi? Come on now. I know your bitch ass is somewhere with a red hat.
Jujus.
Oh, somebody punched that Homer.
Is that on purpose?
Christ. Oh, look at that.
Oh, what a distinguished gentleman!
Look at those lips.
Ooh, he's beautiful.
Monocle gentle, sir.
Monocle gentle, sir!
Holy shit!
I'd like to introduce myself. I am Monocle gentle, sir.
Oh, look at the
headpiece of Death Knockers, though. Out of nowhere.
What the hell's going on?
This
here?
Has to be a Brian drawing. Yeah, it is.
God have mercy, bro. What is this?
I've seen
they
some
got boobs and balls
down there, but nothing like that before.
I think you overdrew this one, Brian. VR?
You're doing VR.
No!
Yes!
Virtual reality! Oh my gosh, we didn't have no time.
It took the last millisecond to draw the part that mattered, you f***ing...
Enjoy! Enjoy!
What oh the?
19!
What?
My computer can't handle this!
You have so many cards. This guy's gonna be going all
I'm
day.
I'm just clicking everything.
What's happening?
Is it my turn?
I don't know. You broke the game.
What do you mean I broke the game? It's so laggy, it's hard to tell what is going on.
His computer ran out of RAM. He didn't have enough RAM.
Everyone has three or less. Who just put that down? Everyone
I don't care, man.
Scotty's frames.
Scotty, your computer should be feeling a lot better right about now.
Oh, they're disappearing. Oh, I didn't even notice there's so many.
It hasn't loaded in yet.
Scotty's PC just let out a
It's just a big sigh.
Close the door.
Is that a giraffe?
There is no door.
Where'd you get the giraffe from?
Why are you guys all lying?
Shut the fuck up.
Look at his face. Look at his face while he's
aren't you guys being truthful?
Yeah, this isn't the
What's wrong? It's like you guys are trying to deceive him or something.
Come back, you white trash motherfucker.
I'm gonna take your word for it.
What? What did you say to me?
What was that?
All right, no more talking.
Laugh.
No more talking.
Okay,
no more talking.
Okay.
I had to, and it just turned out to be the perfect one.
And he's holding it in for so long.
Yeah,
we need this to work. We need this to be good.
bastard.
Oh, I'm hugging you. I'm hugging one of my babies.
What are you doing with him?
Mikey,
put that baby down.
What do you do? What have you done? What have you done to your daddy? What have you done?
Dad, are you okay?
This is what I do to my actual baby right here.
What is happening in here?
Oh my gosh, it's arms! It's arms! Get the baby down! Get the baby down! It's killing itself! Oh my gosh!
Oh, you make gaming videos, huh? What type of video are you making?
Oh, you make gaming videos, huh? Yeah. Interesting.
Kill the
baby!
Kill the baby!
What is going on?
How do I
just put myself? What the fuck? What are you doing,
Dad? I just hit myself.
Kill yourself, Anthony. You're the last
one. It's all over the
ground. Oh, hell yeah, brother.
Look at this dude. Look at him go ahead. Work out, man. Handle.
There you go, baby.
Good form. Good form.
Good form. Holy shit.
This game is the most cursed game ever.
There you go.
My baby won't
die. Holy shit!
Dude, four flaming cars came and ran his ass over.
First time playing in traffic.
Crouch jump. There. I don't know.
There we go.
Oh god, oh god. Oh shit, I hit my car! Holy
He's on the roof of the neighbor's house.
Can I do anything with that? I cannot.
All right, Evan, you go first. There's a jump scare down here.
Listen. It's not going to jump scare me because I know he's there. Okay. All right. Just dead bodies and skulls. Not scary. What are you going to do?
Loud noises. Not scary.
I had a hiccup. Hiccup. Another.
You're a bitch.
Dude, that one's the best.
The worst thing is you.
It's so quiet.
It's so
dude.
Perfect.
You're a bitch.
Don't know. Oh, geez,
you're a bitch.
Jeez.
Come on, Pat, they get it in the hole.
I can't. You're a bitch.
Just say no, it. Like, what's the most expensive, best one?
Look up 2015
cobblestone collection.
Is that 800?
Yeah, yes. I got a couple of those.
Bruh. Oh. Nah, I'm just going to buy this one for 800 euro. I don't care. All right, it's in my inventory now. Hoping for the Op Dragon Lore. Here we go. It's time.
Are you playing Office? Isn't that the one where you like have to extract a motherfucker?
Oh,
yeah, this is a hostage, guys.
Dude.
God. What'd you get, Nogla?
I got a P90. Oh, there goes 800 euro. Okay, all right. Another one bought.
I can't believe you're opening cobble cases, dude.
Dude, what do you do when you're banned for 30 minutes, dude? What do you do?
Pop off, King.
Okay, here we go. Please, anything that's colorful. Oh, that was a waste of money.
I know.
Okay, Mac 10, Indigo.
Mac 10,
right.
Indigo.
Should have just bought a knife, dude. What the hell?
They're coming that way, Nogla.
Oh, doing the Lord's work. I regret not following you, to be honest.
What a play, Nogla. Nogla's goated.
Come on. No.
That was goaded.
My first ever ace. You
son of a- Oh! I wanted to win!
Come here, you! I'll get this ace! I hate you!
I love you. Best friends forever. No! No! Don't do it!
I'm doing
you
it.
You learned!
Brian's not coming back. No! I'm doing it.
Do you think the Pope watches your videos, Nogla?
I don't think so.
No, he only watches his Christian streams.
Let's go.
His Bible readings.
Dude, those streams are massive Pope, W, bro.
The Pope comments on his stream. Banger. Absolute banger.
I agree completely with you.
El Padre tipped $5.
Dude, if that actually Bang happens, video. If we are somehow predicting the future, that one day the Pope will donate to me on a live stream, that would be kind of awesome. Where is Brian right now? Because we were just talking about this yesterday, Brian.
Well, if he doesn't
Let me guess. The map maker has been.
Yep.
No. No.
No.
Fucking furry.
Oh, Fergit. A Fergit.
Yeah, he's Fergit.
You mean Faggio?
No, I mean.
Okay.
All right. Stop recording. Stop recording.
Dude, right. It's a good thing my editors have no runs to go. Editor, don't do it.
Why don't you just restart recording? No,
there we go. Fresh recording.
I hire an editor, I make sure he says every slur before I hire him. Hey, Brian, you ready?
Brian, mm-hmm. Over here.
Where is it?
Where has he? Oh, ooh, my
God. Can you read that?
Oh, God. I don't want to die.
They're all burnt to shit, Scott.
What's wrong with that?
Yeah, what's wrong with them being black? You saying they're too black, Marcel? For your liking?
They are too black.
They are too black.
I like this frog with the top hat behind us. Oh.
Give him the booger. Give him the booger. What'd they say?
What I ordered.
Not what I ordered.
What did you order, you stupid fuck? Beat his fucking ass!
Wait,
fucking
Scotty, what do we say about not hitting colored people?
It's called equality! I hit everybody equally!
Clearly, when it comes to a gas stove, Scotty shouldn't be on there because he's Jewish.
True. Oh, I was wondering where that was going.
Nogla, maybe just be, I don't know, deliver boy?
Oh,
deliver
I got boy. It. Here, Marcel should be good at this place. Here, let's go here.
Freddy's fried chicken. He's not even in the game.
Oh, yeah, who's not here?
Wait for him.
I thought everybody was here.
All right, you Marcel's fried chicken. Here we go.
I'm going to cook the fucking chicken. You guys do everything else.
Okay, say less.
What the hell? Where is he? Shot? Brian, stop. Who's this?
You just spawned there, bro.
Who's this?
That's me!
You throw this guy in the window! This guy in the window!
Was that Brian?
Alright, good night.
Why did you creep the window like that?
Bro, Brian, did you die?
I shot him in the face because he was peeking the window like a fucking
torpedo. I thought
the
guy that was coming on our right was Brian!
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that was really confusing.
Yeah, Brian.
Don't blame me. Do not blame me.
What, did you see what you were wearing?
Do not shoot and then blame me.
You never even said, hey, stop shooting me.
You didn't. You shot me and said there's a guy at the window.
And then Scotty killed you. I didn't even kill you.
Yeah.
Scotty killed you.
I'm sorry. I trusted Nogla's intuition. That's on me.
I saw a guy, man. What do you mean?
Another scav just spawned.
Whoa, is that a scav?
That's me, you fucking chimp!
I thought a scat spawn.
You're so dumb. I want to put you down, boy.
Dude, did I hurt you?
A little.
A little? I shot you right in the head.
The soundboards are not funny.
I disagree.
I agree. They're not that funny, but for some reason, I don't know why. It's like this specific situation. It's for a moment, it's funny, but
okay.
Yeah, again, it's not.
Yeah. Okay, let's play some zombies.
Oh, all right. It's also annoying because I don't know who did it. Don't fucking know. Like, it's just like silent, and then like somebody secretly presses it, and I have no idea who it is.
I think Brock left.
He tweeted in Discord, adding soundboards is the worst thing that's ever happened to me.
I don't think it is freezing temps.
Have you guys done freezing temperatures or ghost riding yet?
Oh. Okay. Right.
What happened?
Because no one listens to me.
No one listens. No one listens to me.
What did you say? What did you say?
Exactly!
What you said something about freezing
temperatures?
You're
dead! Shut up!
Okay, come on, let's go. Right, so I'm going to glow stick outside the room.
You didn't answer the question. Is there freezing temperature?
I hate him.
I'm gonna stay here
and look around, see if there's any dots.
Oh, yesterday I was chilling in the sun with margaritas and now I'm back to this.
Margaret.
Oh no.
Oh, I can't lose to Evan?
No.
I can't lose to Evan? Oh, it's got. Yeah.
Fuck. God damn it.
Let's go. Get the fuck out of here, Wigger. I know how to get this to end. Put all the food on the floor. That gets all the rats coming in. Right?
Let's just burn it down. Let's just burn it down.
Yeah, can we burn it
down? All right, put everything in the fryer. Everything in the fryer.
Oven. Yeah, let's burn this shit down, dude. This is how people this is how people should quit their fast food jobs.
Fuck no, yeah. No.
Leave it
in
open.
Game. In game, of course. In
yeah,
game.
Yeah, there it is.
In game. There we go. Let's burn
this. This is
the
how
rat.
You get insurance money right here.
There's hell the rat. Yeah. Rats on fire. That's perfect. Rats on fire. Rats on fire.
Rat on fire.
Just looks like he's twerking on there now.
I mean, just throwing that ass.
There she goes right down there.
Music I'm playing, can you hear it?
Yeah, I can hear it. It sounds like 1944 propaganda World War II music. It's the year 1944! Now making their way!
Okay, let me get something else.
Oh, I'm just going for it.
What is this?
Over here! Oh. Evan!
Oh yeah, fingerprints.
Check here! Shut up!
This music is so
check
intense,
this door.
Dude.
Why is it Christmas?
Welcome to the wonderful moment of finding ghosts.
Is this copyright? Just in the background, not.
I thought you hit left click.
Run! 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 Okay. Shut up with the music! This is not scary.
Evan,
you didn't use the greens?
Draw a plus four. Draw a plus four. Use that Vanos game and lock.
Okay, wise words from Dai
Nogla. Yeah. Good job. Put it down. Good job.
So boring.
I thought that was quite emphatic.
He's a Uno wizard.
Can you tell I'm hating this session?
Yeah. No.
You know, if you just left and like had someone else play and went back to Vegas, we probably wouldn't even notice.
Don't say that. Why would you say that? Why would you say that?
I meant someone. I didn't mean to. He left the Discord. I didn't mean it like leave.
I mean, like
have Lene play or something.
I knew that would happen.
All right, we got this, Louis. Unless they can stop us somehow. Why that one? What? Why would you put down the one?
Because look at you, just gotta draw something that's gonna stop
right,
him.
Fine. A red skip. Actually, fuck it. This is better.
Are you kidding me?
Left! No!
Wait, Barbara's your teammate?
Barbara, from Brian to Barbara.
Yeah!
Guys, I think there's a reason why Marcel's not moving.
Why?
Why?
Hasbro or whoever the fuck makes Barbie didn't get his quite right.
What do you mean? I don't get it. What do you
mean? It's
because
he's black.
We got a new cellmate. He's upstairs. Let's go visit him.
Yeah, let's go visit the new cellmate.
This way.
Now. Who's this?
Open up that door, boy. No. We're coming in here. No, this is my block, boy.
Wait a minute.
I'm going to make you bite the pillow, bitch. Come here.
Listen, bitch. It's mail.
Wait, how
okay?
The fuck did you
it's
walk
mail.
In?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
It's mail. Okay?
Best 15 out of 36. Come on.
Yeah, I know. I've lost track of how much we've done, dude.
You're crushing me.
I know. I think I'm going to get you here in a sec.
I missed like three in a row.
Oh, dude, I missed one. We're both fucking, we're both messing up. You're getting a lot of reds here. Oh, I hit a white. Oh.
I'm out.
Bro, it gets so fast. You're just like, click.
All right, I'm going to go do some push-ups. I'll see you later.
All right. Yeah, dude,
we everybody left. Everybody left.
By the time we were done our press, the whole lobby left.
He's on the bed. Barbie's a whore on the bed.
No, I'm not.
Get them.
Yeah, that's what you get, white body.
Yes, show me that dick.
Boys night.
Actually, them cheeks are ridiculous.
Bro, what did you just say? I just said
them cheeks are ridiculous.
Nah, bro, that's still gay.
No,
you're gay. He's gay.
Oh God.
Dude.
I need a better
Go away!
Move, bitch.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Yeah,
stop
I know.
It.
I know.
Stop it.
I know.
Okay.
I know.
All right.
I
You're
know.
Banned. You're banned from the server. You're banned.
This car is so slow.
Hold on now. All right. Hold on. Just got to do this to Brian real quick.
Wow.
What an a-hole.
I didn't think it would work.
Huh?
Is that watermelon?
Buckets, buckets, buckets.
Hey, I found watermelon. Oh, you gotta go in the bucket. Sorry, I was distracted by the watermelon. One of my favorite new fruits, by the way.
God damn it. Okay, well.
You just discovered watermelons?
Yes, we're white Irish folks.
They only have water potatoes everywhere.
What do you want? Watermelon doesn't grow on trees in Ireland.
Doesn't
grow on trees at all?
Anthony, shut the fuck up. That was a great comeback. All right, it comes out of the ground thanks to Minecraft. I learned that.
Eventful blows the player who landed on the most event spaces. That is.
That could be any one of
that.
Me. You guys.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Am I gonna win?
I swear.
Oh my god. Oh wait, there's no third bonus star. There's only two. No,
yeah,
he doesn't even care.
Yeah.
He disconnected.
Sat here for 2 hours. I watched some guy who was watching fucking a guy pretend to be a mongoloid in the WWE win.
This guy literally was saying, "I'm not uploading this. I'm not uploading this. I don't care. I'm gonna not talk for an hour."
This is horseshit. Why did that goddamn rock take my money?
The least deserving person.
No.
Oh, fantastic. ChatGPT give you
very
that?
Simple.
Nope.
Yeah, this is such a basic ass drawing.
See, it's the green stick. I hope somebody understands this drawing. Whatever I get.
Oops, I said it again. I kind of misunderstood this. I misunderstood this a bit.
Okay, you guys get the reference. Okay, thank God.
Fire in the hole!
Subtext! There's no black people in that cave?
That's a black guy's face! He's like, what?
I just
what happened
it.
With mine? All I drew is a plane?
I don't remember the
ended badly.
Oh. Hilarious, move the plane 1 inch.
A little bit closer.
Oh, now the plane completely off. Oh,
thank God.
Oh, missed it.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, shit. Nice try, bitches.
He's on the rock.
No, I'm not.
Get him, guys.
No, I'm not.
He is laying off
for
again.
Sakes.
Bring him to the train. Take out the water tower. Let him go.
Oh, damn it, dude. What am I even supposed to do, bro? What am I even supposed to do? Run. Run. I'm so dead. I've just been surrounded by worms. This is like Mad Max, bro. Doesn't even matter what I do anymore. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Hey, what up, Nogla?
Wait, you escaped again?
DNL. Oh my gosh.
Wait, he's out again?
Escape from a worm.
Maybe easy is too easy.
An air balloon, what?
Oh my god, wait. Oh shit, he left.
No way. No way, he's leaving.
He got out.
Wait,
yeah!
Guys?
No!
Yeah, I won! I won! See you later, worms! You look really small from up here! You guys look so small! I'm going to the sky!
Alright, guys. Who wants to guess my word?
Oh.
Oh! I know this one.
Give me an F.
Ooh, bagger! Like it's the grocery store.
Oh, you got it!
No, I
God, dude.
Oh,
it's bagger, dude.
I was gonna say.
I was ready, bro. I was about to say that, and I was like, "Oh, he's gonna
edited.
Take the
That
fall.
Was a live beep right there. That was fantastic.
Marcel, you're so lucky to have friends like this.
I know, right?
Right. Oh, Marcel, I saw watermelons at the shop. I almost took a picture and texted you.
What a thoughtful friend.
Penguins dancing on an iceberg with orcas.
Jesus Christ. Hey,
I fucking killed this, bro. Okay?
This I don't think changed very abruptly, very quickly.
Yes! Oh my God. Yes!
Yes! I fucking killed that!
Yes! 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 Yes!
I can figure out where this went off the rails.
This is very difficult to draw. This is very difficult to draw.
On the right, look at his face.
Oh my God.
Dude, why did the penguins look like
this? Oh my God. What?
This was meant to be.
Oh my God. This is so wrong. Oh wow.
Why is there
Yeah, move on, boys.
Each of these windows is four, a number one, on the keypad.
4-1-5-3-1-4. 4-1-5-3-1-4. 4-1-5-3-1-4. 4-1-5-3-1-4. 4-1-5-3-5-4-5-4-5-4. 4-1-5-3-5-4-5-4.
September.
4-1-5-3.
September.
4-1.
Nope, 3-1-4.
4-1-5-3-1-4. Yeah, that was it. Got it. Yay. First try. First time.
Oh, nice. My nice. God.
Hello.
No!
You can take my almond water and live, Brian.
I'm down to die. Wait, what?
He's not killing you, Brian.
Yeah, I don't think he can get you there.
Dada? There it is. That's it. There it is.
Oh, look at him.
Oh, great. Yeah, the door's locked, huh?
Wait.
Yeah, you can't get me.
He's dead. Huh? I'd love for him to glitch through.
Oh, God. I'm going insane. Evan! You're a bitch! Believe in God. That's what Nogla said. Believe in God. Oh, nothing can go wrong with the power of God. I believe in you, Lord.
Oh my God, it's bouncing.
Your body's fucking flying.
Wait, it's still going.
Here at Moose Knuckle Public School, we care about you.
You guys are just...
We
riots.
Care about you and your interest in human fall flat. As the creator of all human fall flat
this?
Maps,
I thought it was like an like a puzzle.
I will teach you the ways.
Welcome to Moose School. If you want to learn how to play human fall flat, this is the place for you.
Please don't load points.
You want to know how to build your own maps and then pass them off as betas?
Moose School has never been shot up before. If you want your kids to be safe, please come here. What I said, it wasn't Brian.
Yeah, Brock, it was a compliment. It's a compliment.
I didn't, why are you saying me? I didn't do anything.
Here in Moose School, we build dreams.
Oh, who got down over here?
Oh, Vanas, your skirt is quite revealing. You should change it.
No, I have the right to wear this
my
skirt.
My body,
dress,
my choice. Wear.
Exactly.
You don't mind if I call you a slip, then?
As long as I'm your slip.
Don't be gay, Evan. You're making
Why not?
Gay.
Can't be gay. What's the matter of being gay?
What's wrong with being gay? Just don't make it gay.
Just don't be gay with me.
Let's do Taekwondo punches. Everyone line up.
Oh, Ryan's doing different kind of Taekwondo over there. Very interesting.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Turns it to hair! Hair!
Hail Taekwondo!
Slowly becomes more Nazi.
I'm not German.
You're part German though, don't you have German heritage?
What the no?
Isn't like your
don't.
Isn't your great grandfather Hitler? No.
He's gonna make a TikTok with Vanos's AI voice at the beginning.
Oh, you see those? Those are going great.
Were you using my voice?
No.
Why is that like a known thing?
I smell royalty.
They were going great.
You want $10 for my TikTok?
It's just like really kind of scummy to do.
It is.
Hey guys, it's Vanos the TikTok here. Fortunately, I had to stop using the voice, so I'm going to try and do an impression.
I'm
going to
get another one here.
Dude, it ain't that big of a deal. It's just some AI voice shit.
Yeah,
I didn't make him say
that.
The N-word. You guys literally make me say the N-word on soundboards and shit.
Yes.
Yes.
Now,
Amazon is here for your packages.
I was gonna say,
they might have a flash sale, lightning sale for skill.
I thought you were good at zombies.
Yeah, that's why we invited
you. Zombies. This is fucking lemur, hippo, monkey, lion.
Now over to the black man who works at Target and has accomplished nothing in life.
Shop clerk.
Hasn't done anything in life. Let's see what he ends up with.
What a lovely chocolate man.
You got no law, no education, and you're wanting investment.
I got a house. I'm getting the Marcel's Macaroon Mansion.
Ooh, that has a nice ring to it.
Marcel's Macaroon Mansion's about to pop off.
A little chocolate character in the background. Well, there goes the neighborhood.
Honey, bunch of moved in next door. Hey, sweetheart, you seen the milk duds after milk?
Brian, damn it. Brian, you're echoing. Fix your mic.
Shut the fuck up.
Maybe fix your mic then, dumb.
Just like the
good old days. Fix your mic, petty wagon.
Let's
fix your mic, you petty wagon, mech, motherfucker, inbred piece of sandwich looking charms looking leprechaun dick donkey sucking. I disconnected. Okay, let's leave the game.
What up, n***a? What up, buddy Tickler? How you doing, brother?
Hey, you guys should all laugh at my friend Terrorizer. He doesn't have a mic. He's yeah, stupid. Everyone yelling at him. Also, Booster, right he doesn't now. Have a mic either.
You're a broke bitch.
He also hates black people.
Oh, what?
Oh, I don't know about that. Okay, well.
No, that's true. That's true. Hey, Terrorizer.
The mic quality's too bad for me.
Terrorizer, say nothing if you don't like black people. Say nothing, Terrorizer, if you don't like black people. There it is.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, there he goes.
God.
You got a tube.
And the roof.
Sarah, I thought we were gonna have a hate crime.
Okay.
Oh no.
Going to hate, boys.
What the?
There's one right by you, Nogla! We're trying to get a pun cake, kill cam.
Yeah, you want the pun cake? Come here. Anybody want this?
Pun cake!
Pun cake! Pun cake!
You want the pun cake?
Yeah, pick up mine!
You want the pun cake? You want the pun cake?
Say oh god! Say oh god, that's y'all! Say oh god! Say oh god!
Oh god!
Say oh god!
Say
oh
god!
Say oh god!
Say oh god!
Say oh god!
Oh my god! That was messy.
Nogla, say oh god, that's you!
What about God? GG's, echoey mic guy, GG's. I'm happy, man. Jiggy wing. No one's getting cut off. This is pretty good. Jiggy wing. He's dead.
Jiggy wing.
Just get sniped.
Jump from the glass on top.
Okay. I'm doing it. All right, let's see if he can defuse. Can he defuse? Let's find out. You shouldn't be wasting time. You shouldn't be wasting time here. I don't think he realizes he can't defuse it. Not from that side.
He's panicking. He's panicking.
Oh, we got him, boys. We got him. Get trolled. Trollololololol. Why don't you defuse it, Naz, you echoey son of a museum?
Got him right where we want him, boys.
He killed someone who was super proud and then died.
Oh, no, it's dome. Y'all can't leave. It's dome.
Yeah, oh, yes, we can leave.
No.
Oh, that poor. That cry. No.
Oh no.
He even said it's over. Oh, look at the whiff.
Swing and a miss!
Oh,
Nogla's
sweating.
Go.
Get Nogla.
Nogla's sweating. He's gone to the far right side.
No,
get him,
Jaw.
Get him.
No, Jaw.
You. No!
You.
What does that mean?
You.
You heard me.
No! Hey, Kevin.
Damn it. God damn it. More kills. Wait, Nogla killed you?
Oh, this is the spot. I think this is where I said it. Wait, no, it was right. Where was it? Was it right here? This was the spot. And that was the spot. This is where I said it. Oh, you so fuck lucky. You so lucky, that nigga. That second one.
What?
That second one never went off.
What'd you say? What'd you say?
I said that second one never went off. That's the spot I said the N-word right there. But this time I say this time I say nice job. A good N-word.
Nogla, just turn off the noise gate.
Turn off my noise gate?
Is that a plane taking off? Okay! We're gonna be landing on Omaha Beach! Mr. Target by 5 miles! When the green light is active, you jump! Check your soldier! One clear! Two clear! Three clear! Four clear! Okay, man! On three! One, two, three! Go!
Once!
Upon
a delirious.
For fuck's sake.
Once upon
delirious.
God damn it. There was
a delirious.
Okay, new rule. We were right. Banning the word delirious or lyrious.
No, lyrious.
All right, let's do it quick.
She's fucking English.
Once.
Oh my god.
But.
Once but. But. All right, someone else start.
Once.
Pawn.
Ah.
Time.
There.
Was.
A.
Group.
Of.
Black.
Reach.
Oh my god.
That.
War.
Red.
Beetlejuice.
Hoodies.
What the fuck?
Caterpillar.
What?
Standing.
On.
My.
Dick.
It.
Tickled.
My
dick.
I
really
want.
Can you fucking say it? Finally,
I
found. God damn it! It's gonna
dick.
Dick.
Come on.
Suddenly,
I saw
was
dick.
Nice. Nice, please. Nice, man. Oh, dear. Oh,
I
dear. I drew this one.
Oh, I Where got this.
Go? Yeah.
Yep, that's what I got.
No! No!
This is where Let's I got mad because I was so distraught I couldn't type.
Oh my god!
No.
Look at that little
guy. What got caught?
It's so bad.
Damn it, man.
That's where I got mad. I couldn't finish.
Got his ass.
Hand over your phone.
While holding a giant.
Giant
fucking. It ran out of tech space.
Damn it. Honestly, this is like a good solid progression.
Look, I snuck out. I snuck out, but I gave someone a handy on my way out.
Where is he?
Oh.
You gotta hit it. You gotta hit the hole. Right? You gotta predict the hole. All right, okay.
Oh my god.
That ran out of time.
That transition from laughter to rage.
Why are these holes all the same?
Back it up!
Light work.
Oh, come on. Maybe it'll hit the
Somebody just hit Scooby-Doo with a car. Scooby-Doo on him.
There's a very easy way to solve this, okay? We kill the black one.
Oh my god!
Bah, black pig.
Say the N-word, but with a P.
Oh. You dirty pig! Coming in here, taking our jobs, you dirty pig!
Dude, for some reason, Pigger Brian sounds so like bad in this Pigger. Context.
It does.
Pigger sounds worse.
What's up, my Pigger?
Honestly, the N-word.
What, like, how? Like, I don't understand. Why are we voting yes or no? Like, obviously, the good people can just vote yes every single time. You knew exactly, yeah.
Well, because you made a fucking obvious move.
We did it wrong. Well, that's because you guys voted no every time.
Oh my gosh! That's what I'm asking! Like, I don't know!
Okay,
well... Of course I made it obvious! I don't know how to play the game!
Okay, I'm just... Alright, alright! I get it, I get it, dude.
I love this game. I love this game.
Oh, dear.
Yes.
Oh, I'm curious where this one ended up.
Granata!
Oh, he moved a little bit.
I'm looking at the camera.
It looks more evil.
Wrong. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
Gotta ramp it up.
Go on.
Boom.
Wow, okay, this is so right exhilarating. All right.
What? He threw a Jewish buggy bomb.
Barbie, it's fat.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes. Oh gosh! Like this, oh well. Like
What the fuck is this numbers?
Whoa.
I don't know what's going on, man.
Okay, yeah. Uh huh.
Well, Nogla.
There you go, Evan. Enjoy your day.
Plus four. Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, thanks to you. What? What?
Wait, what?
You just got a zero?
Wait, what?
What?
You can't end on plus four?
It was the Damn. Kim Jong Uno card.
Kim Jong Uno. No, you don't get to win. I'm changing the rules.
I have no
idea.
This
spot is actually insane. I am so confident about this spot that I'm actually going to go pee right now. That's how confident I am.
Fuck.
Oh, great! Great, guys! I barely got my headset off! I barely took my headset off, and then somebody's moving as Brock is coming in! Dude, I'm fucking pissed, dude. Shut the fuck up, alright? I know you're there, we're doing a dumb puzzle.
I did put. Listen, I.
Why is it 28 letters?
Did you forget a comma?
Pack.
Oh no.
Something. Man.
You forgot a comma.
Relax. He's gonna draw it. He's gonna draw it. He's gonna draw. You guys, calm down.
What, dude?
What's the third one?
I'm not.
What is that one?
Dude,
what is that one, Rock? What is that one?
What is that? Just say what it is.
Oh, it's a Lego.
I don't know. I
how do you guys not get this?
Pac-Man, I show dick, apple chest.
Wait, there are spaces.
I was close. I had Pac-Man, apple chest.
Oh no! What was it? What was it?
Oh my gosh.
Let's see what you got me doing, Elon. What am I doing, Elon? What job are you gonna give me, Elon?
Elon, give this man a job.
All right, let's see. Elon is gonna give me the job. Black Hole Explorer.
Get in here, Nogla.
All right, let's explore black holes together, brother.
I'll show you my black hole if you show me yours.
Hey, you're getting paid to explore black holes.
I mean, it's dark brown, right?
Nogla, when was the last time you explored a black hole?
I don't know. What is that trick question?
I'm gonna answer.
Is that a trick question?
I was two knuckles deep in the other one yesterday.
What the hell is two knuckles deep? What's that mean?
What do you mean two knuckles deep? Look at your finger. There's two knuckles. You bend your finger. One, two.
Oh shit. That's not that far.
He's a freak. He's a freak. I knew it.
I didn't know you went down like that, Nogla.
I knew it. it?
That's not that far.
Ryan, go away. Oh my gosh, I hate you so much. Get a personality trait outside of being my annoying friend. Ryan, stop targeting me.
Get in my car and use the turret.
Oh my god.
Giggling like a schoolgirl. Stop! Go to the circle! Go to the circle! I hate you that bad, Dad! Dad, I am Daddy right now!
I can't just do it!
Time to target Brian back.
You're an idiot.
Nicely done, Delirious.
Oh, never mind. Don't need to. Good job, Delirious. Very well done. Very well done. I think I see a grommet here.
See you later.
No!
Oh my god!
Yeah.
What did you do?
I wanted to kill him. My thirst for blood.
God. Look at the different tiers of crosses.
Dude, they've got like...
Look at these. Look at these. Yeah, there's like a tier one.
Yeah, there's like tier one, tier two, tier three.
Yeah, this is like homeless Christian, regular middle class Christian, and then like DJ Khaled Christian.
DJ Khaled Christian.
Look at the incense thing.
Yeah, I wanted to do the incense and start doing. Ele mi mani pus, ele
dani pus.
I went to one of those like a few months ago. It didn't sound too different.
No!
Bye, Evan. Bye, Evan.
Dude, I love how I'm seeing everything through this. Uh-oh. Ryan's in trouble.
No.
They locked it.
I think I could be in trouble here.
What do you want me to guess?
You should guess
that. All right, how do I guess? What do we guess? How do we guess? I think I guess by the number pad.
I would, if I were alive, I'd guess.
Oh, I don't know. Did I guess or not? I don't think I guessed. I was right. It was an on roll.
You're right.
But it was an on roll.
But did you guess it?
Did you guess?
No.
You didn't guess anything.
I didn't guess anything. Yeah.
You're so smart.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's show you what's behind card number one.
Which one do I choose?
Here we go, having fun.
Okay, yes, I want to call a friend.
Okay, who are you going to call?
What do you want?
Which envelope should I choose on the game show? Game of Life.
Hold on 1 second. You should use the bottom left one, I think.
Is that good?
No. I'm sorry.
You should phone
a different friend.
Yeah, that guy's friends suck.
Oh shit! I got another one.
Yeah, three houses.
The max you can get is 500,000.
He's not phoning me.
Hey, Louis. Okay, I got 8 seconds. Which envelope do I choose on the Game of Life?
Five.
Oh.
That one.
Yeah.
It's 64.
Okay, so it's safe to say you've got the worst. 7 a.m. is when I got the on-call.
Here we go.
What? I didn't even open that up, and it's already staring at me. Yeah. He bypassed the show image button. All right, 307 is when I got that uncalled for Snapchat of. Ryan
is revealed.
307 is when I got the uncalled for Snapchat of.
Oh boy.
All right, let me just say this. Me and Louis were on this game last night, throwing down glow sticks for 2.5 hours. That is why we're so tired. Oh, it has nothing to do with waking up early. It has everything to do with staying up to 4 a.m. putting down glow sticks.
No good. You can always be the green one. Delirious, you're the blue. Vanoss is red. And so, like, if we leave or split up or whatever, we can always leave a trail of where we went like that.
This game is no longer terrifying. You just ruined this scary game. Oh, Lewis asks, how was it having to share a birthday with your triplet siblings? That's such a funny question. I remember one birthday we all got a bike. I remember that. That was kind of like, you feel a little less special because it's like, oh my gosh, a bike for me. Oh, and you got a bike. It's human nature. But one thing that definitely you wouldn't expect was a problem is Christmas presents. Your parents
were really the ones putting the gifts down. And basically it was a race to wake up first. Because one year, my brother looked at all our toys and there was different piles separated well, separated nicely. He's a little child now, he's a little child. And he looked around and he just thought, he looked at his pile and thought, you know, I think that could be a little bit better. And I think it could be a little bit better. So he went into different piles and he swapped things out, right? To be fair, he didn't completely steal. He swapped things out. So that's what it's like. And one Christmas, I was like, my presents seem a little shit, man. What's going on here? Andrew seems to have a little bit better presents. Santa was kind of unfair. What's going on here? And then my mother brought me to the store because she realized what my brother had probably done. And I got to pick out one thing. I was so happy.
Makes your penis, Nogla.
How big is my one?
Yeah, when you sinned against God, how big was it?
Sheesh, bro. This is a professional booth.
When your child was conceived, did you think this one's making a baby? You're like, oh, that's a pregnant. Got you with that one. You know what I mean? Like, did it feel like a pregnant? You know what I mean?
No, actually.
Did you know God was watching?
Yes.
I've only got an average penis, but my finger game is on a different level.
Bro.
God is watching.
People like, what that mouth God do? You know watching. What I'm saying? I was a balloon animal maker. You know what I'm saying? I'm in there.
Me with a clitoris is like a boxer with a little punching bag.
Oh, 100%. Like I'm blindfolded. I'm blindfolded on that thing.
I was
thing.
Floyd Mayweather a pussy.
I'm hitting the speed bag.
Really your fingers hung like E.T.
You know what I'm saying?
My voice would even turn into like I'd be, you know, I'd be going at it, and I suddenly start talking like Mike Tyson.
Out of my misery, I'm not even enjoying this star. Man,
this pussy is so fantastic. I'm gonna be punching all night, and then I just fucking clatter, you know, one hand, stop, and then second stop, hand, stop, little stop, rotation. Stop.
People like speak the alphabet. Stop. I speak in Braille. You feel me? I'm out here like up, down, left, right.
Tsunami
code.
Got it.
All right, nice, boom. Dude, nice. Pick it up. Nice. It burnt.
Oh, someone else got it.
Oh no, Brian got it. The tree seed died.
Tyler!
No! What the hell?
What did you do, you dumb bitch?
What? Have you turned around for 2 seconds?
It sounds like a fire, like a smoke alarm that has no batteries.
My whole video is just me getting cobblestone. I'm literally the village bitch.
That's our digger right there.
That's our white digger.
So I'm the house digger.
A house digger.
This is a big risk.
Oh, guys.
This is a YouTuber buying a Ferrari right there. That's a big risk.
What about your football field?
I don't even live in.
Yeah, buy that Ferrari. We're going to use it 10 times and sell it for half the price.
I can't even pay for the gas on the thing. Wait, are we going to the moon today?
Nogla, shut the fuck up.
We're going to the moon today.
Nogla, shut. Please stop talking.
Dead serious.
Please stop talking.
Dead.
Please stop talking.
I have a question.
Okay, help Brian.
I have a question, Captain Marcel.
He doesn't need it.
What?
Can we make it out of chicken?
Are we going to the moon today?
What's his problem?
I still want to know. Are we going to the moon today?
No, dead ass though.
What? It's perfect. Take his AK and then go back there. And then I'll watch this side. Bang, bang.
Yes.
I'm the cream. You're the Oreo.
Can they come from behind me?
Got him. You don't believe me? You don't trust me?
They know you're here. They're not
they
retarded.
They don't know I'm here. They don't know
you're
anything.
Dead.
Yeah? I mean,
I know you're in the room. That's why he was so
hesitant. Who was wrong?
I wasn't wrong. He knew
comment
you were there.
Comment down below
that's why
who was wrong.
Angle.
We did it, boys. We're not going to give up. We're not going to give up.
What are y'all doing?
There.
I swear I heard.
It's
good.
Yes.
That was a really good idea, Nogla.
Maybe they don't know.
Batman.
Maybe they don't know, Brian.
Yeah!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
One. Good luck.
Yes.
We did it.
Why did you blow up? Why did you blow up?
Guys,
I'm going to space!
You went up and hit his house!
Whoa!
I got it. I'm sick of fucking Brian on his 100 ping. Ping is so hard. It makes it too easy to knock people out.
No. Got you protected. Go, Brock, go. Go, Brock, go. Go, I got you. 100 ping, baby.
It's so busted. Oh, he fucking.
100 ping.
No. I've been knocked out 6 times. 6 times.
No.
I don't even get to breathe.
Falling back for defense. Oh, no, go, go, no, go, 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 no, go, go, no, go, go.
Oh, the ghost, you go!
Oh my god!
I'm the Messi of this game.
Oh god.
What's wrong?
My bed is whispering dirty things.
What's it saying? Maybe you should tell her shut up.
Sleep in me.
Yeah? Get inside me, Brian.
I've got goose. I'm so cozy and tight and warm over here.
Pass
Brian.
It back. Pass it back.
God, please, no. You don't hit your bed like that, do you?
Slither on inside of me, Brian.
Oh, okay, please.
Now switch with me.
I'm so uncomfortable.
I love to get under my duvet.
Stop thinking about your bed.
Brian, I'm goose.
Stop. Oh, I'm going to have to fucking mute you.
So silky.
Ball against Brian!
You can't, there's no one else, surely.
Ball against Brian! Try and take 100k off him.
Pick me!
Why me? Why me?
Because I know I'll win.
You just like bowling with me, that's what it is. Yeah, you wanna talk shit. You wanna talk shit, yeah?
That was a 1 on my screen.
That was a 10 on my screen.
No, you got a 10, yeah, you got a 10.
Yeah, thank you for the 100k.
Wait, what? It said 1 on my screen! It said 1! It said 1 on my screen! This is so fucking gay!
Nogla, did you and Aaliyah do the DNA thing before you guys conceived a child?
What? Is that a thing you're supposed to do?
I'm just asking.
Are you supposed to do that?
Yeah, you're supposed to make sure you're not related. You and Aaliyah could be definitely related.
You think so?
Maybe Nogla's parents should have done that test.
I gotta go. Brian knows everyone in Ireland is incest.
He is from the incestual part of Ireland.
Everyone in Ireland. No, everyone in Ireland is incest.
Damn!
There's no accident.
The whole world stopped, Marcel. What are you guys doing?
Make it drop. That's the wet ass.
What are we doing? Join in.
Oh, yeah. Wet ass booty go.
Yeah.
A googly eyed gargoyle gargling Googon with goggles on Google.
Can we call him a gowl?
Gowl. Throw gowl in there.
Terrorizer's being a gargoyle gargling Google on goggles.
On the gowl. Terrorizer's gargling, googling on the gargoyle, Google on the gowl. Oh, googling gowl, gargoyle, goggling. Oh, fuck.
Did he just say what I think?
Louis, I don't think I need that censored by every editor. Give me the metal detector.
Yes, metal detector.
So a gargoyle. Oh, fuck.
You know what's funny? His one didn't get censored, but your one did.
Come on, man. My daughter is knocking on my office door. Sorry, I'm playing Minecraft.
Sorry, Daddy's playing Minecraft.
Oh, no. She's even saying, Daddy's here. Daddy's here.
Daddy's earning your college fund.
Yeah.
Shoot that small child. No hesitation.
I'm gonna get a game over.
Oh,
I have one
dude.
Life. I have one life. I'm gonna die. That's it.
Did you get a game over in Mario Wonder on Petal Isle, bro?
There's a leaf.
On the leaf.
There's no leaf.
There is
There's
a leaf
tree,
right
plant.
Above you. There's a leaf, literally. Oh my gosh. Whoa, Brian, this is 5-star difficulty.
We're going in. We're going in.
Oh, dude.
Never back down, never what?
Apparently, this is the most difficult stage on Super Mario Wonder, by the way, just so you know.
Why can I not do this?
Are you gonna fly up to me? Don't leave! Don't leave! Don't leave! With the power of
Let's
friendship!
Dude,
I can't believe it. I can't believe it, dude.
Oh my god!
Today is the day that the people of color rise up and beat the white man in a pit.
It's not that good.
Damn, this is a really sick hand.
Wait.
Oh!
No! The white man will rise again!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
It's time for the white man to be in power, Brian.
Don't look at my hand. Don't worry about it.
I keep it.
Nice peaceful game. Nice peaceful game.
I just go for it. Whatever.
Is that the color he has?
Oh my god.
Oh, I hate being white. I hate being white. We can't put our money together to buy the key that gives us the new map, the facility, which is the whole reason we're here. We've been playing for 2 hours and have $160. It's a win-win. We either die really quick and get $15 or succeed really quick and get $10.
We did that 22 times.
In the lobby. Shop. I have it! $500! I have it!
I'm sorry.
He started it?
Generating facility. Here we go.
Oh!
Oh, did you guys see that? It's the fat guy! The monster's the fat guy!
Why do I feel like I've already been here?
Oh, guys, we only need 3 items.
Hey.
Dude, are we seriously going to play this game for over 2 hours, play the new map, and beat it in 2 minutes? I got it.
Where?
Yeah!
Apparently,
we were supposed to go through a vent.
What?
Oh, the fucking vent. I know what vent you're talking about.
Time to report to the boss. Oh no, boy.
All right.
Oh boy, what are they gonna say now?
Does anybody have anything to give them?
No.
Nope.
We tried our best! Hello?
This is a bad time to ask about Christmas bonus.
Oh yeah.
That didn't go so bad, guys.
Yeah, he wasn't too angry.
All right, well, as we go.
What?
Welcome
to our disciplinary process.
More stamina and runs faster than most people. And then he's louder than the other people.
No way. Dude, how is loudness 40%? That is wild. I do think it's sexist that Shannon, the woman, is the quietest and the black guy is the loudest. That's, you could make a case this game's racist and sexist.
Well, there's two women. What's the Asian woman's powers?
Good cooking, good at maths.
Bad driving. This game is so racist.
Really?
Evan's ready.
Driving ability, minus 50%.
The Asian guy just says, ching chong.
Oh.
This gets progressively worse.
It's hilarious.
Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light.
Oh.
Green light. Red light.
He's playing red light, green light.
Red light. Red light.
Bring him in.
Hey, let's throw. Put him in. Yes, we'll throw him off the edge of the map.
Drive us off the map.
Yeah, one sec.
Let's go. You're coming with us, buddy. See you later.
See
punk.
You in the next lobby, punk.
Oh no!
You're an idiot. You're an idiot.
I dropped him. He's still up there on the mountain.
Brian.
Can you tie it in a bow, Brian?
Why did you buy pro flashlights? The fucking regular flashlights were 30% off.
Dude, you're killing the vibe,
man. You wasted so much credits. The vibe ain't gonna matter when we die.
No.
Was I? I pressed E to open it.
Oh!
Oh. Are you serious?
What were you saying about being an idiot?
Oh, fuck. Close the door. Close the door.
I know. Yeah, I know.
Where did he go?
Brian?
Oh, close it, bro. Close it, bro. Why? I knew he was dead. Why did you open the door?
The door opens automatically.
And then we should have left.
I know. That guy was saving the entire team.
No.
Does that work? No. Yes. No.
Just any of these?
Okay, I probably should just play it safe. Play it safe.
Have you guys
go
found the hole? Where's
what? Hell, you guys talking about? Is there a secret hole around here or something? What the f-
Wow. Go, no, just tap it. Just tap, tap.
You feel like a win today, Brock? I'm feeling.
Oh, wait. What are you doing?
Oh, I see it. He's right at the door that I'm by.
What? There's another one at the door I'm at. Oh, he's blocking the way. Can you move? Oh my gosh. I am screwed. Get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Oh my
You're blocking
gosh,
the way.
You
fucker.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
Oh, I can jump. Oh, I'm alive.
Did you jump? Oh my gosh, Nogla, are you serious?
Oh, there's two.
Oh, I fell in the sand pit. I dropped your dead body.
Evan, trust me. Go a little left. Go a little left. You don't trust me. You don't trust me.
I trust.
Go backwards. Go backwards.
I'll get him.
Standing on the mic. Oh, he's actually alright. He's alright.
What? What do you
see
mean?
What
do you see?
What?
I see it. What do you see?
You see what?
Right, Terrorizer?
Look on top of the church.
Oh.
Do you see the lost soul? The lost
soul. Oh my gosh, it's your gosh.
Don't get too close, you'll spook it. What?
Oh shit.
Okay, boom. Done. And save to send to ghosts. Boom. We have to do 10 of those?
Yeah.
Nice.
We're not true Ghostbusters.
Nice. We're like TMZ of ghosts.
Yeah. We just get pictures of them cheating on each other.
No, it's not what it looks like.
Well, that was it? That's it? We don't get to kill it?
No, we just capture it on our phone, man. That's it. It's captured
on our
phone.
No, we get to
Wasn't
do it
9 awesome?
More times.
Is this Pokemon Ghost?
A good one. Actually,
he made a joke. He made a good joke.
It was funny.
Yeah, it was pretty cute, Brian. After I got my hair cut, my daughter saw it, and she was coming out of school, walking towards the car, and she told Talia, "That's not my dad." And then she got closer, and she's like, "That is my dad." It was pretty cute. And then she was just taking a minute, and we were just talking about school and stuff like that, and she goes, "Dad, your hair is awesome." I was like, "Thank you. Thank you. You're the person I really wanted to like it."
Yeah, so we just chill. Two duos and one solo left.
I mean, this is the time to play your med kit, so just
be patient, we have
healing. Oh, yeah, just play slow. Like, if we have to sit in zone and let everyone go past us and then creep in, that's fine.
Okay, tell me when to med kit, because I don't know when.
Med kit now, med kit now.
I did. Dude, hopefully he doesn't see me. He's actually looking at me. Tell me when, and then we'll riff together, right?
Med kit now, it's 5 tick.
Oh, shit. I clicked it when you said it, but I don't know. I'm dead.
Yeah, but I don't know what your health was.
I'm down.
I think you got it.
I'm down. Do it again.
Medkit again.
I'm just gonna medkit again.
We're gonna medkit one more time.
Okay, I medkitted late, but
last medkit we go.
Okay, I'm ready. I'm done. I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm popping mine and then we rift. Ready, cool, cool, 3, cool, cool, 2, cool, cool, cool. 1, rift me. Beautiful. Get in zone and stay high.
I'm gonna
He's throwing. Land right. Yeah, land where you're at.
I'm booging him.
No. Not yet.
I shot him out. He's taking damage.
Okay, now we can.
We did it. We did it.
I thought for sure we were there. I thought we needed to wait longer, dude.
Yes.
I wanted to rift again and wait longer. Match stats. 0 limbs, 0 damage.
Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. Beautiful.
Oh.
Brian. Brian's about to die.
Hey! Oh my god, you saved my life.
Oh.
Goo goo gaga. Goo goo gaga.
Hey, Chad, here's your leader tied up and on my shoulder.
Your leader.
Type 1 if you want me to shoot him in the head. Type 2 if you want him to live. Yeah, I'm shooting this guy in the fucking head. Move out of the way, Brock. I want to get a good view. I want this shit on live leak. All right.
No, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him.
It's going against
any final terms and services.
Shoot the Roomba instead.
It's against the rules.
Oh, come on, Brock. Come on, Brock.
Shouldn't you check the terms and services before you shoot him on stream, just in case?
Yeah. You don't want to get him banned.
All right, stream's off, boys. Stream's off. Legal Thugs asks, what's your biggest pet peeve with everyone in the Vanos? I assume he meant to say crew in there. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm going to say this. This is what I hate most about the Vanos crew. We don't play video games enough. Yep, you think it would be something like really spicy, like, wow, oh my gosh, I can't believe. Nope, I just want to play video games with them more. Everybody's getting old and have lives, and I just want to play games with them.
Well, I've moved
23
spaces. I've moved 18 spaces. 18 spaces is all I've moved the whole game.
I'm really finished. I'm done.
Here we go.
Number 4. Give him a 4.
Oh, no!
Hey! High number! Yay!
Of course, though, I have to pay someone for it, though.
Nice. And look how far you're going to move.
If he lands on taxes, I will cat. You can't ride it.
I'll catch up one day, guys. I'm only 2 or 3 fucking stop signs behind.
Oh, I give him a low number.
And
there it is.
Oh, my God. It's M and I.
Oh, yes. I want to count. And we're counting times.
Dude,
and taxes.
Evan would be fucked.
Thank you. Yes, now you
who's
can suck my dick.
To who now?
And it's taxes.
Yes.
Oh my god. This is amazing.
I've lost like $1 million in 3 turns.
Yeah. Really screwed up in life.
Oh my god.
How is it being a father, and do you have any funny experiences with your daughter? I bet it's quite exhilarating, but I can tell you have a good relationship with your daughter because of all the stories you tell. I do have a good relationship with her. I do wish I spent more time with her. I'm not going to lie. I do 10 videos a week across 4 channels. It's a lot of recording and thumbnails and titles, and it's a lot. But I really have a lot of great experiences with my daughter. Currently, the main thing that makes me laugh now is she just wants me to talk like Santa all the time. So I have to talk like Santa. Ho, 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 ho. This is Nogla Santa. Now. And I'm like, okay, come along, little girl. You've got to go do this. Let's get some grocery shopping. So, I did it. I took her grocery shopping. I did a Santa voice in the store. And she picked up, you know, the little baskets you pick up. They're in the entrance when the doors slide open on your right hand side. She wanted to be the mommy today. So she picked up the basket, was carrying it around. And then she told me to be the baby. So she's like, I'm the mommy, you're the baby, and you say goo goo gaga.
So I'm in a store like, okay, Google Gaga.
What is homeless guy? Bang. One less, one less
homeless guy.
Worry about.
Bang.
That's how we deal with the streets.
How are you going to take care of the homeless situation in this city when you become mayor? Let me homeless show you. Guy? Homeless guy. Bang.
One down.
Crackhead. Bang. Regular black person. Bang. Mexican trying to cross the border. Bang.
Stop.
Stop. What other problems you got, huh?
Name the color, name the problem.
Nogla, can you help me?
Yeah.
Nogla.
Yep.
I want to see how this ladder works.
Okay, sure.
Oh, no.
I knew that was coming, you little doll. Oh, nice.
Marcel, get to the door. I'm trying to. Hold on. You shook down the stairs.
No, 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 you made it all that way.
With 554.
Still open. Oh.
614. Oh boy. So how much was that? 614, 554.
That's 1100.
Yeah. That looks like 500 right there. Lots of really small valuable things. How much is that? 4K. I've more. Boys, I think we're gonna fucking do it, boys. This is it. I want to see the number go up on the board. I want to see it go up. I want to see that sweet 1,700 hit. I want to see it. Yeah, baby. Yeah, never doubted. Pick this up. Pick that up. And pick this up too. Pick this
it
up.
Won't let me.
What the fuck do you mean? Just press E
it's
on
not,
it.
I'm pushing
okay.
E.
Pick that up. Press E on that.
I'm pushing E and it's
look
not
at it.
Me.
You gotta look at it.
I'm looking at
come
it.
Come over here this then. Come on over here. Come on. E on this horn. In this horn. In that horn. E in that horn. Please tell me you can pick
honey,
that up. How
honey,
the fuck? Do I need to go into
honey.
The room and pick it up for you? I'm going into the room and pick it up for you.
I can't believe I have to do this.
Come in here and see. Cause I'm right here with it. I'm squatting.
Okay. For the record, that was me picking up the horn.
Honey.
Yeah?
I love you.
Yeah? Mm-hmm.
But I can tell sometimes that you've never worked a real job in your life.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. This is so
dumb.
You survived by a tree. Turn around and run, Evan! Turn
along,
around and run!
Bitch, move it along.
This is so fucking dumb. No way, Evan. No way! After all, Evan, how?
You did
everything right.
Yeah, I didn't know there was a fucking pawn there.
Oh, let's go, egg beater.
Nice.
Oh, that'll go great with my woman beater.
Yeah, better than a wife beater.
Buy now from the Andrew Tate store, woman beater. Are you tired of beating your woman? Are you tired of beating your woman and treating her like shit? Buy Andrew Tate's new woman beater. A great gift for any husband. This is Christmas. He's gonna think I'm dead now.
Oh, got you good.
Well, oh, let's go.
Oh, thank God. Please be you. Oh, thank fuck.
All right, we're gonna jump over here. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
There. It's a hard jump. It's actually kind of a hard jump. Oh my gosh, dude. How are you fucking that up? You're definitely gonna die here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
There was dogs outside the ship.
There's dogs outside the ship.
And a forest giant.
Are you guys alive? Are you guys alive at the ship?
Every time I talk, I risk my life for you. Shut the fuck up.
Oh my God. We need to get out of this door. The only thing that's gonna happen is if you turn around and I leave.
Look at him going crazy.
How long
the
do
door.
I have to turn around for?
No, go closer to the doorway.
Oh, bro, Tyler's okay. Such a shit friend, dude.
Okay, this is your ultimate sacrifice. Your power move.
No, I'll try to do it.
Dead. I'm the only one that has a chance at escape.
Tyler just needs to look at.
What do you mean? Panic and escape if he backs up to the door and presses E on it.
Freaking out! Do I have to die now?
Tyler, it's clear now.
Just Tyler. Yeah. Tyler fucked you over.
Smitty,
what?
Have you noticed something?
Fire exits.
Oh no, there's two. But which is the real one?
It's time to play Squid Game.
I agree. You pick which one do you want? Yeah, we'll take this one. There's no way this one's fake.
Oh, music box is winding up again. Aggregate me though, we're fine. Hey, where is it?
Oh, hey, Nogla! Oh, hey. Nogla, what the hell are you doing in here with this guy?
How are you doing?
What are you doing? Ah! Holy shit!
I have to leave. I'm sorry, Smitty.
What the fuck?
Look, it's a nutcracker with a gun!
Can he
shoot me?
Oh, shit! Oh, my God!
That's yes!
He busted a nut in you, dude!
Oh, thanks, man. Oh, he's getting Brock. He's getting Brock. Oh, he turned and killed Wildcat!
Multi-kill!
3, 2, 1, green light! Red light!
Oh, he's getting close already.
Red light!
Oh, who's he going after, though? That's the question.
Green light! Red light!
Oh! Green light's me! It's
red
me!
Light. Hold on. Green light! Red light! You have to do it! Green light! Yeah, green light!
Red light! Red light! Green light!
Green light, Moo! You're breaking the rules! Green light!
Green light, Renos.
Green light, Evan. Green light! Stop trying to get footage! Green light!
Evan wants to see me die. That's the problem.
Green light!
Green light, Renos!
Green light! Oh, hey guys, look at that. Worst combo.
So, you know the mannequin guy with the, like, nails in him? The mannequin guy looks like a robot. It looks like a Freddy Fazbear kind of thing.
I put that mod in.
That thing fucking slapped
And me. I know how scared of Five Nights at Freddy's you are, Brian. I know that for a fact.
Yeah, that worked. Wow.
Dude, I went flying, bro. Funny over here. Follow me for funny. Follow me for funny. You ready for some funny? Funny.
Someone on our ship? Someone?
What's that noise? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh shit.
There's no way. No.
He's on the ship.
Come on here, bitch. Come on here, bitch.
Absolutely no way.
What are they doing on the boat, man, bro?
Oh, I wish he would have kept
damn,
back it up.
Oh, there's me!
I didn't realize
there's
another one.
He's dead.
How? How?
How is he not dead? Oh, there they are. Hey, Evan. Hey, guys. There's four of you. Hey. Come on, Brian. Say hi. Say hi, Brian. Say hi, Brian. Say hi, Brian. What is that?
What is that, Rima? What?
Roomba landmine! A Roomba landmine! Oh my gosh!
Is that a fucking Roomba? Is that a Roomba?
No. Don't let it touch you. I saw somebody die earlier.
Are we on another plane?
Yes. What is, yes, it cleans you up. It cleans you up.
There's another
one
across
there. It's hot.
Badass is the last one alive. Oh, head sucker. He's got it. He's fucking this up. He's at the front door. How is he fucking?